In leopard geckos, we have a term called hold back. And what that means is that you choose one of the leopard geckos to hold back and the other of the leopard geckos to let go. So out of these six leopard geckos that I'm showing in this video, what three would you hold back? They are all siblings, so I always like to consider one sibling as a hold back and one as a let go.